I feel a little weary since I was in New York in 9/11, and it's just a shame that we can't even enjoy sporting events without having to worry about being harmed.